Preferred seating lets us sit in the same seat at the poker table every time. If your HUD is not next to the player name, odds are you have a preferred seating issue, and I'll show you how to fix that after I covered preferred seating in the Holdem Manager replayer real quick. To set up a preferred seat in the HM replayer, click Tools, Settings, then down at the bottom is Replayer Settings. This is super easy. Just click where you'd like to sit and use the drop down here to change how many players are at the table. I always like being in the bottom right, so I'll set all my seats to be in the bottom right. For live tables, we need to set up preferred seating in the poker client and in Holdem Manager. In Holdem Manager, preferred seating for live tables is found under Tools, Site Settings, then click the My Seat tab for the poker client you want to set up. You can use Automatically Detect on PokerStars or the None Use Hand History Seat Detection method, but for this video, I will be setting specific seats in Holdem Manager and in the poker client so I know exactly where I'm going to sit and there is no confusion about why a HUD isn't lining up correctly. We'll set up PokerStars today, but these steps are the same for every site you play on. We'll select specific seat, and since I like sitting in the bottom right, I'll set all my seats to be in the bottom right. Notice PokerStars has a green checkbox now? That means my auto import folders and preferred seating are set up. Now let's head over to PokerStars and set up preferred seating in the poker client. We'll open Settings, Table Appearance, then Preferred Seat. Look familiar? Let's go ahead and set the preferred seat to the bottom right seats just like we did in Holdem Manager, then click Apply Changes at the bottom and we're done. For Party Poker, preferred seating is found by clicking the Gear Settings icon, then Table Options. For WPN Network Skins, preferred seating is found in Options, Table Options, and then Preferred Seat. So this is basically the same for all sites Holdem Manager supports. Set up a preferred seat in Holdem Manager, then set up the same preferred seats in your poker client. Double check your work up to this point. Odds are a Holdem Manager preferred seat is not set to the same as your poker client preferred seat. If you're still having HUD alignment issues, you can manually move your HUD positions around the table, then save the layout. We strongly suggest you figure out the root cause of your seating issues before manually moving your HUD positions around the table because you may introduce more HUD alignment issues. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you at the tables.